In reality, this is all just one chief attempt to prove to you that violin is in fact the new guitar.